Hello, everyone, and welcome to our midweek Advent services. For this, the second week in Advent, we are from St. Matthew's Lutheran Church. With me is Carolyn Myers and Brittany Mason, and I am Pastor Ron Flamond, the interim pastor here. And we are pleased to do a Holden Evening Prayer this evening for you for our midweek service. Holden Evening Prayer is written by Marty Haugen. Many of us know it. It's done throughout around the world, and it is just over 30 years old and still very, very valuable to the church. So we hope that this is a time of devotion and meditation for you as we move through Advent and we look at the second week of Advent and light the candles of hope and peace. Jesus Christ, you are the light of the world.
The light no darkness can overcome.
Stay with us now, for it is evening,
and the day is almost over.
May our prayers come before you, O God, as incense, and may your presence surround and fill us, so that in union with all creation, we might sing your praise and your love in our lives. Amen. A reading from the Gospel according to John. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things came into being through him, and without him not one thing came into being. What has come into being in him was life, and the life was the light of all people. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. He came as a witness to testify to the light, so that all might believe through him. He himself was not the light, but he came to testify to the light. The true light, which enlightens everyone, was coming into the world. The light shines in the darkness,
and the darkness has not overcome it.
Rejoice, O highly favored,
merciful God, source and ground of all goodness and life, give to your people the peace that passes all understanding and the will to live your gospel of mercy and justice through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
God, remember us in your love and teach us to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Let us bless our God.
Praise and thanks to you.
May God, Creator, bless us and keep us. May Christ be